Well, hello there. I'm Jeffery Deaver, and I would like to share with you a little bit about my latest thriller, The Midnight Lock, a Lincoln Rhyme novel. The Midnight Lock is typical of the books I write. It takes place over a very short period of time, about 2 days. It races along from start to finish. It has a lot of reversals inside. There's a big surprise ending. After that, there's a big surprise ending. And following that, yes, there's another big surprise ending. We learn lots of interesting information about locks. And I don't mean the electronic ones we're all familiar with on our doors in our apartments and homes right now. I mean the old-fashioned kind of metal locks. Equally obsessed about locks is the locksmith, one of the most nefarious villains I've ever created. What he does, his MO, is to break through any lock, nothing can stop him, and get into your apartment late at night, after midnight, of course. And then, well, I can't really tell you anything more because I'm a suspense writer and I have to leave you in suspense. Suffice it to say that Lincoln Rhyme and Amelia Sachs and the cast of characters from the Bone Collector books get on the case, and they unravel very slowly what the locksmith is really up to, which is not at all what it seems to be. I thoroughly enjoyed writing The Midnight Lock, and I have a feeling you're going to enjoy reading it, despite the fact that it will, sorry to say, keep you up all night.